So the Falcons moving the ball this time, staying with Dante Mays instead of going back to that Wildcat. And they're able to move the ball pretty effectively here on their second drive. Mays drops back, looking for the fade route to Daniels. And he's got it for the touchdown. He's got the size for that fade route, Willie, and he was able to haul that one in. A nice throw for Mays, though.
Yeah, that was...